Last December, First Baptist Academy won the state championship. It was the school's first title and Southwest Florida's first hardware since 07. Tonight, the Lions began their title defense against a stout Estero squad. Here we go, a new scoreboard highlighting the championship. Wildcats trying to play the villain. By the time we got there, already 28-0. Estero finally putting a drive together in the red zone, but they cough it up. Can't do that against FBA because the Lions will make you pay. Ethan Crossan to Jaden Petit, who hits the circle button, puts the entire Estero defense in the blender, and then takes it 80 yards to the house. Petit, just a sophomore. Whew. Next drive for FBA. Crossan keeps it himself, takes some contact, but puts another 6 on the board. Lions start their title defense with a bang. 40-7, your final.